I thought this hotel was free of phantoms. I could just enjoy all of its neat attractions. Now I'm worried about the state it'll leave my pants in. This place didn't seem abandoned. The staff were friendly, helped bring my bags in. Expression on their face was extremely absent. I just thought they'd had a long week of grafting. Are the sheets and blankets supposed to float? All the leaves and plants here are overgrown. There's creaky planks, I hear groans and moans. It's not cheeky bands, wanna be going home. And poor Peach was nabbed with Mario and Toads by a freaky ghastly boo pose and froze. Gonna need to vacuum up loads of ghosts and even clean the bathrooms to expose the roaches.
There's a giggling ghoul inside a wiggling stool, moving like my new mate made a jiggling ghoul.
These haunted places, yeah, I've been in a few, but this one is the biggest, it's huge. How'd you fit a pyramid in this room? Big pillars, the loom, but they're rickety too. Walls dripping with dew, every window's looking out to a sinister view. For its health and safety, I would give it a 2.
What's that? Who's there? There's a chill I feel in this air. There's a stare in the mouth of despair, but I gotta be brave even if I'm scared. Who's that? What's there? This torchlight has a misty glare. Save him a bro, is it risky? Yeah, but Luigi's got this, so the king should beware, yeah.
Bring his mouth to get just a little bit creepy. For the green man, Luigi. Got me running round in the dark. Mamma mia, you're gonna wreck my heart.
When those lift doors open, sneaking round, I tiptoe over broken glass and ornaments that haven't just fallen. There's a saboteur causing it. A quick flash of the torch and it has gotten paused. I pick them off one by one. The bag I store them in. If it's a hoard, I lift and slam one to the floor. It hits and know it's harder than a horse's kick. Another hour in the tower of terror and now a cower at the sound of the weather. It's seeming louder than ever. This elevator might just end up going down to the nether. Or well, at least in the cellar. Is there a difference? I can't tell you. Always end up where the spirits are. I just wanted to get away. Sat down at the spirit bar. Now I scream get away at everything that pass and it's making the hair stand up on my stars. A leech, a louse, a squeaky mouse, they freak me out. Heart's beating out of my chest. Can't breathe, I'm out of my depth. Weak knees, legs won't take a step. It's well known I'm a scaredy cat. Yes, I'm aware of that, I'm even scared of cats. But I'm sucking up the fear like I have before. No second choice, this is the last resort.
What's that? Who's there? There's a chill I feel in this air. There's a stare in the mouth of despair. But I gotta be brave even if I'm scared. Who's that? What's there? This torchlight has a misty glare. Save him a bro, is it risky? Yeah, but Luigi's got this, so the king should beware, yeah.
Bring his mouth to get just a little bit creepy. For the green man.